Besides, what we expect from Buhari is not what we are saying. But the reason why we need Atiku is all about because we believe that Atiku is strongly traded.
Buhari brought Boko Haram, brought Fulani Herdsmen, brought
Buhari. Because he came to deceive us by telling us that he wants to bring change to Nigeria. But we waited for the change. But we didn't see the change. And now, a lot of things are scattered. So you know what we need to do about let Buhari and go.
Almost 4 years now and Nigerians are yet to see the promises made by President Muhammadu Buhari during his presidential campaign in 2015 fulfilled, rather they saw the opposite. As the saying goes, what goes around comes around, will Nigerians return him back the favor of voting him out or in?
Because you are tired.
We are tired
of Buhari.
We want to change. I know that if Atiku enter into Nigeria president, that he is going to reverse Nigeria.
Atiku must go. Atiku or nothing. Atiku or nobody.
Atiku must win.
Waziri Adamawa.
Atiku will win.